Red Centaur, our plan worked perfectly. The surge defenses are broken, and the way to the Overmind is laid bare. The time for our stand has come.
Indeed, my friends. This is our final hour. Not all of us may survive the coming conflict. Yet, death may be a blessing should we fail here. We seek now to destroy a foe that has ravaged its way across the universe, consuming all in its path. And now, it has reached the end of its long journey. The Overmind has come to destroy all that we hold dear, and assimilate us into itself. And I say to thee, this shall not come to pass. Ire shall not fall. Executor, I stand ready.
As do I.
Well, I guess all I have left is to see this through. The Zerg have taken everything from me. My home, my family, my friends. I know that nothing I do can bring those things back. But I'll be damned if I just sit on my hands and wait for the end. I want a piece of them, all right. I'm in.
Then let our actions speak for us. For Adun. For Ire!
Executor, Tassadar, this comes too late to you. But the Conclave has witnessed your defeat of the Cerebrate. They know now that they cannot deny the necessity or the valiancy of your actions. We sought to punish you, while it was we who were in error. You represent what is greatest in us all. And while our memories go with you, Entaro Adun, brave sons of Ire.
Wow. Does that mean they're gonna send some backup for us?
Yes. Commander. One turn to the down there. Checked up and good to go. Report for duty.
Just finished.
are under attack.
Come on, Commander.
SCP can go, sir.
You want a piece of me, boy?
I have not enough minerals.
Thank you.
Upgrade complete. We're overwhelming.
Focus. Yeah.
damage that is complete, I have returned. Destroy. See what I mean? You must construct additional pylons.
Steer again for Thor, it will collision course with the Overmind. If if I can channel enough of the dark Templar's energy through the hull of the Ganthathor, I should be able to bring swift death to the accursed abomination. Remember us, Executor. Remember what was done here.